Toy trains are a Maryland tradition. Back in the day, from the earliest German immigrants that came over here, they had the Christmas tree with them. They used to put nativity scenes underneath the tree. And that kind of morphed over time with the creation of electronic trains in the early 1900s. And then it ended up being like a train layout scene. And we continue that tradition here by bringing in outside model layout groups that set up the trains for everyone to enjoy.
The one over here that goes, that has the little steam in it that comes out, I think it's really cool because it's just cool to see the trains go around in circles.
It's been a tradition, the train around the Christmas tree. Somebody gets a train for Christmas, they set a loop of track up around the Christmas tree. Okay, I just changed it to go from backwards to forwards. It's going to slow way down, stop, whistle signal, and come back forward again.
Maybe it's a romantic feeling of being in the snow on the trains and a sense of maybe a simpler time.
I think it's amazing because I found things that I haven't seen since I was a kid when my dad used to put trains up. It's very cool, and I feel young again. Isn't that silly?
Trains always fascinate children of all ages, you know, especially the youngsters, and they're watching it during the holiday season. You know, I remember going over to my grandfather's house, and he'd be running the Lionel. Kids didn't touch, you know, because you didn't want to mess up the trains, but it was one of those things that from a young age, I remember seeing those trains all the time. And I think a lot of people still continue that on today.
Trains are a special part of childhood, so I think it brings back fond memories for everybody.
I like the one that
I like everything here.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
And what I think about when I see the kids in this time of year, it's one of my favorite times because it's about, you know, the kids being happy. And it's making memories. And that's the biggest thing. For here at the museum, when you bring your children down, it's a great opportunity for them to make memories that they're going to remember for a very long time. And that eventually they're going to bring their kids down. And it's starting family traditions that'll continue on until they're old and gray.